So, I just started. This is free play mode. This is a sub episode of our series. I'm redoing our nuclear. So this is my nuclear blueprint. As you can see, this is the main one that's used in our main series. I just quickly set up a little crappy setup here. So I'm not using any mods. As you can see here, I just dumped nuclear fuel into these bitches. So actually, let me automate that. So I don't have to worry about it. And let me slap down some accumulator blueprints as well, so we never have to worry about it. Okay, that obviously doesn't work. So let me get these boys rolling right here. Beautiful. And then the accumulator should be there. Maybe we even need more. Shit, we do. There you go. That should be enough. And let's go set up a thing of nuclear fuel to dump into there, because I am super lazy. There you go. Let's do another one. There you go. So, I don't have infinite power mods, so I'm actually, ghettoing this shit together. Am I doing? There you go. Honestly, I really don't care. Is this 14? Six more of those? Sure. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Where'd they go? There they are. There you go, buddy. This is so stupid, but it's like a simulation, you know what I mean? Oh, there you go. An array of steam for you assholes. Okay. Back to this. So, do 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 do. Huh? Oh, I mean, that's kind of poo-poo. What if we double side that? So we array this, but it's like this. Okay. And it's a raid through the backside as well. I like tens. Groups of tens are nice. Well, that's just fucking off, so. I was just being dumb. Okay. So. It's an array of steam for that. But that has to be one over. Because steam has to exit. Okay, so let's delete this. This. Delete this. And the steam has to exit, so it has to be an array of one there. Thinking. Well, it all needs to be redone. It all needs to be redone because that's not the design we're going with anymore. So let's start from the ground up from the reactors. Okay. So my old design. Let's get a copy of my old design up and running. So I can always view it. There you go. Let me get some water. Okay, so, yeah, like left room for that or some shit, I don't know. Okay, how many of these fuckers do we need? We need a 2x4 is 193, so we're just going to make that 200. So we need 10 groups of these fuckers? Jesus. Okay, maybe it's like in, out, and then we sneak it. In, out. Okay. So we, can I get a extra sneaky? Maybe something like that. Oh, shut up. Okay, 200. God, I hope that works. Hmm. Really hope that works. Okay, what's always up on one of my screens over there? Sure, why not? Let's rotate it. Bam, flip it. Bam. Bam. Okay, how many is that? 160. Dissatisfied. What is it? Another one of these like this? Yeah, that's 200, so fuck, dude. It's not symmetrical. Thinking emojis. Okay, what if we added them on to the end of the things? So double rows. No. Okay. You go to 15. Go to 14. One, one, two, three, four, 13 each. One, two, three. Three more. Okay, how many is that? 208. Wait a second, my friend. This can work. How many do I need? I need one. Wait. I may have been misreading these. A 2x8. Oh wait, no, not two by four. 2x4. Oh, I was greatly misreading these. I have fucked up. 80. 80 becomes 112. You fucking idiot. 112. Oh, no. Fuck. Yeah, about that. That's 80. 112 is what we need. That's 88. So with one space, we can go to 14 safely. Oh, God. Exactly 112. Okay. Kind of like it. And we got, it's a double row of 14. Oh, we're gonna put it against the reactor. Well, you could do one. It says two. You can go to 14. And I'm only doing one pipe. I mean, that works. And we do in, out, really, out. Okay, getting a little sleepy here. Oh, it's getting late. Okay, so for the reactor juice, that's already at 2. That's all you get. That's all she fucking wrote. Interesting. Let's get some pumps. Okay. Okay. Figure that out in a bit. Hopefully that works like that. If not, we can do pumps every single one. I find that kind of silly, but it is something we can do. So, time for Z turbines. Just delete these, don't need them. It's just so much room for turbines. Nice. Okay. I put pipes in the middle. Do something stupid and put like steam tanks. No, I'm not doing that. Okay. Well, you could reach 3. Oh, just short. Okay, well, we can do that. Squeeze one bit of extra distance out of it, sure. Looks a little silly, but it might get us that extra oomph. In fact, let's copy the whole thing and move it over slightly. Right to there. Looks like we need some more construction bots. Okay, so does it fit? Hell yeah, it fits. Perfect. Okay, and then where the fuck does that steam go to? That's pretty disgusting. I'm not even sure if that pump can handle all that. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's like 6. Factorio pipe fluid. Ugh. Number 5 between 2 pumps. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. So we're already at 1909. Gross. Any room for shenanigans here? That's 2. Under 2, you can only go to 14. What if we moved the whole thing out 1? It's already there, so it's not like it should matter if we move it out another 1. About 1 more. About down 1. Interesting. One, two. Okay, it's a 2x4. Hundred 12, we got that. And from going to 1, 2, it's 20, it's 14. So that's the maximum as well. Okay. What if we just start going fucking crazy? Each side needs 50. How many is that? That's 32. How many is that? It's 48! Ooh, this might be it. Okay. This might be it. Okay, and then one, two, three, four. One, two, three. Let's turn them around. Okay. Let's see. One. One, two, three, four. I don't remember if that counts as five or whatever. But it'll be four or five. Output. 103 times 14. That's 1442 Oh, more than enough. So that can go up to. Pipe length of 7. Oh, that's beautiful. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, so more than fucking enough. Okay, well, how much does this bitch consume? Okay. So 24. Twenty-four times 60. It's 1440, and this it makes. Let's write that down on my notepad. So notepad. Consume 1440. Okay. And let me just confirm that. 24. 24 times 60. 24 times 60. That's 1440. And that's 14 of those. And we make 14 times 103. 14 times 103. Woo! 1442. Sheesh! It's pretty amazing, my boy. My boy. But we need these. We require a but. Like if you just shut the fuck up. Thank you. I wonder. Okay, so even if it is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, we're still well under that, so it should be fine. What an array of steam powered. So then 48. 48 times 4 is 192. And we need 193. That's where that extra 2 comes in. Okay, well, first of all, let's tell all you guys to fuck off. Thank you. Oh, it is chonkier. It's not as space efficient as I like would like. I'd like it to be a bit more compact. Like, you know, we filled in space there, baby. I mean, there is something like that. You know what I mean, man? You know what I mean, Mang? 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 You know what I mean, Mang? We could combine them. Cross the streams. Because right now, everything is its own independent system. But with that, there's some crossover. That's in the way, though. Perhaps we can... Okay. For the cutesy wootsy. I just like having those extra, the extra boys. It's kind of nice. Thonking. Thonkinghard.jpg. It's like in the fucking way, unfortunately. Well, how many is that? 50. Well, how many is that? 48. 48 times 4 is 192. literally just need one extra fucking thing. But of course, no. Why would it? That kind of works. I like it. Two, three, four, five. Okay. You're making 1442. Even go up to 7. So we're totally fine. Number of pipes between two pumps. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4. Wish there was better
description of underground. Ugh.
Well, let's copy that and rotate the bitch. Oh, what's that? Something wrong there? It appears you have fucked up. What is wrong? Okay, let's delete all the blueprints. So there is some joy of mixing of the fluids, which is good. I like it. My new design. That one was so compact, dude. Just easier to extend it a little bit. And it needs 112, 193. I mean, that's what we're gonna go with. One extra. So this feeds into there. We got one extra. Yeah, so that's actually required. I mean, it could just be one, but then it's not symmetrical. So yeah, I think this is it. Let's try and do a copy rotate on that bitch and see how that goes again. Go back, please. Thank you. What's wrong with you? Okay. Stop it. Get some help. Of course, it's like just out of fucking range. Why would it be in range, dude? Why would it ever be in range? That's just crazy talk. Oh, I like that. That I like. I like that a lot. Ooh, I really like that placement. Nice, it's fully powered with that array. Pretty cool. That's cool. Stack them right next to each other as well. Okay, let's make sure we got everything going correct here. So we got this boy. He feeds all into this bitch. All of it. Also, how much water does this consume? 14. Oh, no! Fuck, I forgot. I'm so fucked, man. There goes an hour of fucking work. Over an hour. Fuck, dude. How am I gonna get the water in? Fuck my ass. That's awesome. Yeah. Oh. That's so sexy, man. Boner. 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 This beautiful thing. is garbage. Jesus, it's fucking late. Okay. Rethink. Okay. Got 10. Okay. Can we move it over one? Not without turning the steam around. Then we could move it over one. Only one? Yeah, only one. We could move it over. No. Move it over two if we take down the steam. How about try that? That. Does that work? No. Does that work? No. Well, we can go really far out with the pipes. Because if we're only doing 10 on each side, we can do like a spacing of like 4. So we can go like there. Or even like there. What if we do this? 40. 40 times 4. What's 40 times 4? 160. Still need another 40? Okay. We got 80 times 4. That's 320. That's too much. Okay. Well, we need 200. What's 200 divided by 20? 10. What? No. 2 by 4 is 112. Okay, 112 is 120. Well, 120 divided by 20 is fucking 6. So that means there's 3 on each side? That's disgusting. Nine pipe lengths. That's too tight, dude. Has to be 10. Let me do a 2x8 reactor. I don't want to do a 2x8 reactor. Fucking hell. Two by four. 7, 4, 3, 2, 1. Well, we're going to do the 7. 2x4. I want to make the 2x4 work. I really do. 112 heat exchangers, so here's fucking 40. Hundred twenty by two. Need a third one of these. Gross. Okay, let's do something insane and do two more reactors. So now there's a middle point. So now it could actually be symmetrical. Okay, 2x5. 144 fucking heat exchangers. Okay, well, first of all, one, two, three. I mean, we can do four. Why don't we do four? Sure. Go for it. I don't really understand that. That seems very iffy. Maybe I could have done water tanks. Oh no. Maybe I can do water tanks. Make this work. Maybe this can work. So I did like this. I don't want to give this up. A 2x4 gets 193 and 112. 200, 112. Just have to do tons of water inputs. Oh my god. How many do we need? 10 pumps. So each side gets 5. We'll make it happen. Three and three, five and five. Yeah, we can make this happen. Yeah, dude. We can make it happen. We're not giving up on this build. Okay, I just want to make sure these, these boys are right, if you know what I mean. Okay. Because why not? Have a pipe joining them. Yeah, we're gonna make it work, man. We are gonna make it work. Hell yeah. Okay, so what's joined here? So, this whole fucking stack is connected via that system. So, this is pumping gas into all that. And the same thing, that one is pumping gas into all that. And then this boy... it's coming over here. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5-ish. Should be good. We're going into that boy. He's gonna fill that whole stack. Clean it up a little bit. I'm glad we were able to revive this design. Okay. We got this 1, 2. You can go to 14. That's exactly what it fucking is. 14 deep. Basically as close as we can fucking get it. I'm trying to see this fucking picture. Note that the last exchanger in the row will not work at 100% capacity. whatever. I think that's fine. I was like the freebie. Then it's like one, two, whatever. It's one or 1-2. I can't tell. There's two heat pipes here. Hopefully it's fine and it works fine just doing that. What takes tons of power? Laser turrets really take the most. Beacons take tons of power. Okay. It's not fully refined. The design, that is. Outside track. So all the 200% will always have a fucking 300 megawatt buddy boosting its output. Like it. Wish I had a water source right here. Yuck. Start cooperating. Get the fuck over there and put a fucking thing. Thank you. Shut the fuck up. I'm tired. 14 times 103. Damn. Well, for that distance, it'd need 3. Yes. It's working great. Yeah, no steam. Perfect. Okay, so what if we turn on the second pump? There's two pumps. What if I gave you a third pump? Oh. Okay, that's slowly filling up. Okay, let's go turn on the other two. But the second one should be on, yeah. So 12, 1, 1. Okay. So what is 56? 56 times 103. Oh, wow, I was shutting off. Oh, no. Oh no. Low input fluid. Okay, well, with this, one. Well, that's, 103 times 56. That's not gonna be enough. I need another pipe. Yeah. Each one's gonna need three. Another one. There we go. Which one needs three? Fucking hell. The thing of 28. Well, it works. Tanks are filling up. With that bitch working. Should still be going up. Interesting. Well, I'm somewhat pleased with this. Yeah. I think this is gonna be my design. I fixed it. 112, 200. It's supposed to have 112, 193. Well, it could have minus 8, so it could have 192, and then it'd just be one turbine short. So it could be like this. Could do that. That'd be 192 when its max output is 193. I think we'll do that. That means I can like run through there as well then. We'll run this number one more time. Sixty times 24 is 1440. Fourteen times 103, 1442. I think we're gonna leave it like that. Will that go beneath 500? Who knows? Because we're running it hard. Get it any closer? No, we can't. I mean, if it's ever a full ping like that, I'm making another one anyway. So this is our design. Let's blueprint it and save it. See how much bigger it is. Save this too. We got three pumps each. Wow. 1443. Three times 14, 1442. Yep. It's at max speed. One four four three. Nice. Literally gaining like one thing a moment, one steam. So that's like 57 there. So if I were like at 100 being made. Okay, so that really doesn't matter. Yeah, that's fine. Nice. I love it. Great job. Let's blueprint it. I'm so tired, man. Holy fuck. Nuclear big. I'll give it a double. Okay, 192. Supposed to be 193. 112. 112. 128. 16. 12. That looks good. Don't want that in there. 2. I think that's good. Yeah. kind of neat. In a weird way. It's not much worse. It's pretty fucking good in my opinion. I think we're about done with this episode, boys. That was a 2x3. 80, 138. Yeah. 80, 138, and we have upgraded to 112, 192, the 2x4. Very cool. Get rid of that horrible diamond shape. Weird looking thing that's had the offset bitch into a more symmetrical boy.
Okay, guys. I'm very happy with this. And that's the conclusion of this side episode of Nuclear Development. There's our new blueprint. Good night, guys. Bye.